In this video, we provide the solution to question number 6 from the practice final exam for Math 1060, in which case we're asked to solve the equation 2 cosine of 2 theta equals 1 and do this in degrees. So the first thing to do is to solve for the trigonometric function cosine in this situation. Cosine of 2 theta equals 1 half. When does cosine equal 1 half? Well, cosine is positive in the first and fourth quadrant. And so we get 2 theta is going to equal 60 degrees. That's when cosine is equal to 1 half in the first quadrant. But we also have any anything coterminal to that. So we can add 360k to it. But also in the fourth quadrant, cosine will be 1 half at the angle which references 60 degrees, which is 300 degrees plus 360k. Then we have to divide the answers by 2 to get theta. So 60 divided by 2 is 30 degrees, but that also changes the period to be 180 degrees k. And then we also have to divide 300 by 2, so we get 150 degrees, plus dividing the period also by 2, we get 180k as well. And so looking at the answers there, we see that the correct answer would be choice E.